Going to be doing another FPS test from Epic to Low. I'm going to do absolutely no frame lock. My other way that I did it previously after the last update was it blocks me at a top out of 300. So a lot of people are said that their 1060s could do better, and I assure you it definitely does not. There is no overclocking to this GPU at all. I better prove it. MSI Afterburner. I'm gonna have to close this incredibly fast just so it doesn't lock it. No overclocking. GTX 2060 close. Hopefully it stays away. That app is great, but it caps you out at 300. Hello. Let's go on. Where do you want to land? Okay, I guess we're just jumping. I don't know where you're going. You marked nothing. Oh my god. I even play duos. Shock, you're dead. That's weird. You died when you went off all by yourself? That's strange. It's almost like everyone else had a second teammate, right? Don't worry, I'm good. I already got a purple shotgun and a green assault rifle and a half pod. I'm doing good. Don't worry, I'm not gonna go help you. Shield and even a sniper rifle. Ooh. What else could I need? A teammate? That would be nice. Could you imagine that? Could you imagine if you weren't completely useless? That'd be cool. Oh, look at this. Oh, breaking that. Oh, look at all this cool stuff. Oh, there's a little bit more ammo. Oh, you left. Okay, bye. Bye, terrible teammate. Bye. I'm not a fan of the sniper rifle. Alright, back to what I was doing. So, I'm staying above 130, so that's actually really, really decent. And let's go shadows off, because nobody plays with shadows. And there is your way to stay above 144 frames with just using the graphics card. And just gonna see if there's anything I need up here before I get into a fight, because that guy's gonna be like, oh, I'll kill him. Alright, let's get a solid 200. Let's drop some more stuff. Analyzation off. Get an extra 10. Textures we'll leave high. Effects, slap that shit on low. 250. Turn it down, post processing. Don't need it. Almost 300. Textures low. Staying at almost a solid 300. These guys are gonna come up here in about a second. Staying, I can get over 300 FPS. Let's just see if we can lock it to 240. See if it stays around 240. So this is all processor. I have a feeling if I take view distance and textures, we can actually stay above 240 a little bit stronger. Eh, maybe not. My math was off. What about if we just do epic view? I should probably worry about getting to the circle. So, yeah, this setup actually would be good enough to do for 240. Let's go back to unlimited.
and get a boss.
Imagine what it would have been like if I had a teammate.